Hello everyone, it's me, Arashami from Faris Petra Science Secondary School. In this video, I would like to present my book review to all of you. I had chosen a fairy tale book, which is Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. I chose this book as it can make me and other readers happy when reading it. This book is about Aladdin, who trapped in a hole where he found a magic lamp. Inside the magic lamp, there was a genie. The genie can fulfill three wishes from Aladdin. The characters of Aladdin in this book are absolutely fantastic due to his bravery and obedient attitude for his mother. It is undoubtedly an extremely exciting book with moral values. Readers also will learn new vocabulary to help them to understand the story better. This book has IQ Corner, which is simple exercises to test readers' mental skills. The main character is Aladdin. There is 4 supporting and 2 other characters in this book. Here is the synopsis of this book. Aladdin is a soldier who lived with his mother in a small village. Aladdin was an obedient boy and gave all his earnings to his mother. Aladdin had found a magic lamp which contained a genie, and he can tell the genie his 3 wishes and it will fulfill them. In order to tell the wishes, Aladdin had to take an adventurous journey. These adventures will make all of you curious and attracted to read this book until the end. The prices of this book is 4 ringgit and 30 cents, or $1.08 in US dollar. You can buy this book at Popular, MPH, SNO and Gallery Bookstores. All for me. Please like this video. Thank you.